One man has set his eye on Congress. Dimitri Cherny has officially filed for the U.S. 1st congressional seat. He made his announcement to run back in January. That spot currently held by Mark Sanford. Cherny is running on the Democratic ticket.